So Jeff and you will be competing.
Jeff, you ready or not?
Wait, my program is not working.
Jeff, I take head start.
Maybe if you get the reward, we split, right?
So, do you know why you're here at Micron today? What are three technology tools that you can't live without?
Handphone, laptop, electronic toothbrush.
Do you know most of what you just mentioned contain data storage or like memory chips? So today, you'll be working at the Micron data science team, okay, and also be a process engineer.
What?
Without all this, right, you might not get your electric car's thumb drive.
Electric car need memory chip, eh?
Today, we are going to give you some challenges to do. If you complete it properly, you'll get a prize.
Oh, yeah. Am I going to get an electric car?
So, like, the prize is you'll get to eat hot pot.
Wow. Hello. So, do you like your job?
Yes.
Must say that.
Yes.
What keeps you motivated? 12 years already.
The job here, the environment here, and the pay here.
So, how long have you been doing this for?
I'm in Micron for 20 years.
And why do you stay so long?
I guess it's really because of the way that you give opportunities to everyone.
Out of 10 marks, you give how many marks?
11.
Very good, eh? Okay, I will forward this to your boss.
Thank you so much.
What do you love most about your job?
I like interacting with different people from their various backgrounds.
Okay, then what do you hate most about your job?
I'm not sure if I can say this.
You can whisper in my ear.
Writing meeting minutes.
Okay. Yeah. Out of 10 marks, how much would you give?
9.5 out of 10.
Wow.
0.5 because of the meeting minutes.
I will also redirect your feedback. Okay. So, can you tell me a little bit about what y'all do?
We take data, we observe it, and we try to gain insights from what those data sets tell us. When you were doing experiments in school, you would take 5 data points, plot a graph, and that's a great insight, right? But we have sensors that take data every millisecond. We can correlate it with the processes that we run, and we make it better.
So people will come to you with their problems, and then you all try to solve their problems with data. So today, what am I going to do?
Our team is involved in identifying defects in images. He's the computer vision lead. Then he'll be tagging with you.
What a cool job, computer vision lead. Yeah,
what we're going to do is I'm going to teach you how to label them, and in turn you can teach the model. Yeah, so the coding part, I believe we cannot teach you in
maybe I can learn in 1 hour. Maybe I'm a genius. So who are you and why are you in the meeting?
Okay, so I have emailed them the issue that I'm facing with my tool currently. So there are foreign particles detected in my tool. Okay, let me show you. So can you see the particles here on the wafer?
So I need help from data science to ensure that the tool is clean.
So like Wenqi, later we'll be working on labeling the images.
Yeah, I just need to find the white dot, right? Like, you know, you're like playing where's Wally? You find the Wally.
Now our task is to label all the defects with our software. So click on create polygons and then you just click around the defect. So you can click like that. Yeah. And then you can just type defect and press OK. They will prompt you to save and then you click save.
Actually you can control S. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. But because we are racing, right? So you think control S faster or you click this faster?
Racing. Oh, I'm racing you, huh?
Oh, this part, we don't know yet, right? So I have to...
So why is this part of the work so important?
So for us, like wafers are typically processed in a series of steps and it could take up to a few months. Yeah, so this project plays a part by capturing it as soon as possible at the step.
Right, so also got some like environmental impact, is
yes,
it?
Yes, by saving on those wasted materials.
I see.
Yeah. So Jeff and you will be competing. You will be presented with 20 images.
Maybe if you get the reward, we split, right? We can strike a deal.
Yeah, we collude against them. Jeff, you ready or not?
Wait, my program is not working.
Good, oh. Jeff, I take head start.
You sure yours accurate or not?
I don't know, but should
but
be.
A lot of small dot dot, right?
I never cheat.
Jeff, I think
you give me permission to start first. I'm at 14.
Huh?
But don't be mean. I share my price with you.
Okay.
Maybe you start with the first one.
Okay.
This one both are correct. But one C's one is not
precise
enough.
Oh, must be
more precise. More to C, yes.
Oh, yeah. Then I everything do like that.
Okay, now one. That's fine.
So I think we can do like a draw, right? Because you labor more. But
yeah.
So I don't need to forfeit and we also get your reward. Okay, so now we want to train the model with the images that we have labeled.
So you load this code onto your servers and then it will be able to like run a test across all the wafers.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay. This is the result.
Yes. So it detected
so
that
clever.
There was a defect here.
Very small eh.
Yeah.
Good job. I did this. Maybe I'm a genius. For y'all, right? What are like common misconceptions about your job?
You know, you always see TV shows, they type like, and then the screen is just...
Yeah, true.
Do people always come to you for IT support?
Yes. Last time, my mom asked before, but I told her it's unrelated, man.
Then you cannot solve her problem.
Couldn't. her PC was... Yeah.
Then what do you feel are struggles of your job?
Similar to Alicia, I also graduated in chemical engineering, which is very, very different from computer science. My fundamentals was mainly math. So my previous manager, then he really guided me quite a lot.
My friend encourages open communication with our supervisors, and then if there is any roadblocks, our supervisors will help us.
So do you feel like you can have open communication with your
Then I shouldn't be here. I should be sitting elsewhere.
You go hide
inside. It's not politically correct.
1 year after I did a master's degree later on, it's partially funded, so I had only to pay like 20% of the total school fees.
What kind of programs are there?
I'm in the CSR, so we will go and deliver meals, donate masks. We also have blood donation drive in Micron.
Wow. Yeah. Y'all got participate in anything?
Honestly, for me, no.
Starlight.
Okay, cut it back. Okay, yeah. I'm involved in Starlight.
You damn sing.
When do you go next week?
Actually, next week, our team is going to Bukit Timah Hill and we're going to hike and sit.
What about perks? Got a lot of perks.
Okay, so the perks, we have the Eat Well program.
The gym is big.
Okay, later we're going to see.
That's a free medical service.
So is there a hot pot related employee perk?
We have a discount at one of the outlets of...
Okay. In the time that you've been at Micron, how do you all generally feel about the working experience?
It's not only we do what we have to do in our job role. It is more than that, like CCAs. We get to contribute back to the society. Yeah, so there's many opportunities in Micron.
After lunch, what am I going to be doing? I thought I was going to see the gym. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. So what's your favourite employee perk?
My favourite is the flexible work from home arrangement. So this also, we have work-life balance.
We're running about 5km today. We'll be done in about, let's say, 10 minutes. Should be no problem. Okay, can stop. For sure, lah. What are we doing now? Where are we?
Okay, so now we're outside the fab. You remember the defect I presented to data science just now?
Yeah.
So now I give you a task. You have to go inside the fab, find the defective tool, and you have to communicate with me through this HoloLens. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, good job, Wenqi. You have successfully completed your smoothing. So now you have to find the tool ZGV30, the one with the defect, and then you have to go and run a process at the tool site.
So you tell me where to go?
Yeah, I'll tell you where to go.
So that's what I'm going to use to communicate with you?
Yes, you communicate through the HoloLens.
You want to take selfie? You cannot take selfie. Yeah.
Can I take photo of
me?
Yeah.
Wow. Doesn't this remind anyone of like Black Mirror episode? They're like hiding some secret operations here. They are breeding humans. I'm feeling a little bit lost. Oh, it's in front. I missed it, man. Haha, I found it. Hi, can you see me?
Yeah, I can see the crew.
Okay, what should I do now?
Okay, you turn to the right side. You see the screen? You see the bottom left?
Bottom left.
You Oh, okay, I can draw. You can see the fifth one. Yeah, you click on that.
Okay, wait. Yeah.
Okay, okay, so now you need to select the 5:02 burn. Okay, so now the 2 is running, and then once the 5 minutes is up, we can check the wafer whether there are still particles on it.
So done already?
Yeah, done already.
Yay! Yay. Thank you.
So how do you feel about your experience today at Micron?
I think being here today really made me realize that while a company might be big, it's still possible to, I guess, find a community or, you know, find warmth in a big company. Before coming here, I thought it's like a factory kind of setting. My whole experience of seeing the manufacturing site, I was like so surprised because like everything is so automated. And I think meeting the data team, I think they have an integral part to kind of make these processes faster. I feel like definitely will have its impacts to the consumers. Yeah, if any of you find that what you saw in this video was interesting, Micron has openings and you can apply.
Do you wonder about the challenge outcome?
Oh, I passed lah. I did very well today. What? So we're going to this very famous hot pot restaurant tonight.
Yes.
Okay.
So right, you won your challenge.
Yay!
You cheated your way through.
Your head! I earned us this game.
You go ask your fellow crew member.
The director said I'm very ungrateful. I would like to retract my statements and just say that I'm so thankful for the production crew. Thank you so much for having faith in me. Who was I?